The last thing you want to do is be hampered with mechanicals or punctures. Yes, we have all been there. And trust me, that is seriously deflating. So try and get into the habit of checking over your bike. Starting off with tires, make sure they're inflated and you've got no holes or wear and tear in them. Your gears, your chain, and your brakes. Making sure everything runs nice and smoothly will only help you complete your goal. Right, let's get back on the bike.